Hold on, I gotta knife this guy first.